Hello dear subscribers, they'll tell you how to fix problem Wi-Fi not working on your MacBook, so how you can also fix it. So first thing, just tap on Wi-Fi, just try to turn it off and turn on again. Also, you can try to restore your Wi-Fi router, so sometimes it also helps. Another thing you can try and try to restore your computer, so just tap on Apple logo, just choose restore and just submit restoring your computer. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to our channel, click like and bye.